I do not suffer this pain, as César Vallejo. I do not ache now as an artist, as a man, or even as a simple living being. I do not suffer this pain as a Catholic, as a Mohammedan, or as an atheist. Today I am simply in pain. If my name were not César Vallejo, I would still suffer this very same pain. If I were not an artist, I would still suffer it. If I were not a man or even a living being, I would still suffer it. If I were not a Catholic, atheist or Mohammedan, I would still suffer it. Today, I am in pain from further below. Today, I am simply in pain. I ache now without any explanation. My pain is so deep that it never had a cause, nor does it lack a cause now. What could have been its cause? What is that thing so important that it might stop being its cause? Its cause is nothing. Nothing could have stopped being its cause. For what has this pain been born? For itself? My pain comes from the north wind and from the south wind, like those neuter eggs certain rare birds lay in the wind. If my bride were dead, my pain would be the same. If they had slashed my throat all the way through, my pain would be the same. If life were, in short, different, my pain would be the same. Today, I suffer from further above. Today, I am simply in pain. I look at the hungry man's pain and see that his hunger is so far from my suffering, that if I were to fast unto death, at least a blade of grass would always sprout from my tongue. The same with the lover, how engendered his blood is, in contrast to mine, without source of use. I believed until now that all the things of the universe were, inevitably, parents or sons. But behold that my pain today is neither parent nor son. It lacks a back to darken, as well as having too much chest to don, and if they put it in a dark room, it would not give light, and if they put it in a brightly lit room, it would cast no shadow. Today I suffer, no matter what happens. Today, I am simply in pain.